Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to study chapter number 9, decimal fraction problem set number 36. We will be completing in today's video. So in this question, what we have to do is write the following mixed fraction in decimal form and read them aloud. Okay, read them aloud means you all have to write it in the form of words also. So it's very easy, children, and the value that you all have to change the number is 10 only. Okay, in the next question it's going to change to 100, but the same method of solving is same for everything. Even for hundreds it's same, even for tens it's same. Okay, so if you are going to do this question properly, problem set number 37 is also going to be very easy, which I will be posting in the next video. Now, what is a decimal point? This symbol is said to be a decimal point. Everyone knows what is a decimal point. The dot that has been given between two numbers is said to be a decimal point. Okay, so when a number is being given as 8 raised to 5 upon 10, so what we have to do, 8 to yaha pe aa jayega before decimal point. Decimal point lagana hai, uske baad one digit, the first digit is going to be 5. Kyun? Because 0 yaha pe hai, to decimal point ke baad ek hi number aana chahiye. Okay, so how is it been written? So few examples have been given and how it is been read, because reading also we have to do. So it is going to be 7 tens can be written as 7 upon 10 or 0.7. 7 upon 10 is usually written in the number of 0.7 is the decimal way. Okay, so this is the form of writing it, 7 tens or 0.7, that you all have to read it. Okay, reading is very important because the way you all are going to read it, the same way you all have to write it also. So the first sum was 3 9 upon 10. So as I said, 3 kahan aana chahiye? Before decimal point. तो बिफोर मतलब पहले आएगा डेसिमल पॉइंट, उसके बाद आएगा 9, बिकॉज दिस इज सपोज टू बी यूनिट एंड टेंस. ये यूनिट होता है एंड आफ्टर दिस टेंस 100 होता है. दैट आई विल बी एक्सप्लेनिंग यू ऑल इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो इन दिस फॉर्म. ओके, दिस टेबल इज बीन गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 53, यू ऑल कैन रेफर इट. सी 7 5 अपॉन 10, तो 7 क्या हो गया? यूनिट हो गया. 5 टेंस हो गया. ओके, एंड डेसिमल फिगर, डेसिमल फ्रैक्शन इन फिगर 7.5, एंड इन वर्ड्स वी आर गोइंग टू रीड इट एज 7.5. ओके, वी हैव टू रीड दिस ऑल्सो. सो दिस विल बी 3.9. इज़न्ट इट ईजी? इट्स वेरी ईजी. रिमेंबर द डेसिमल पॉइंट 10 है. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन 100 इज गोइंग टू बी देयर. सो आई विल टीच यू हाउ यू ऑल हैव टू राइट दैट ऑल्सो. 1 4 upon 10. सो 1 कहाँ पे आएगा? बिफोर डेसिमल पॉइंट. आफ्टर डेसिमल पॉइंट आएगा 4. सो यू हैव टू राइट 1.4. ऑल राइट, द नेक्स्ट वन इज 5 3 upon 10. सो 5.3. सो वी विल राइट इट इन वर्ड्स, एफ V 5.3. Isn't it easy, children? Remember, for hundreds also you all have to solve in the same way. I will take an example at the last so that it will be clear. Now 8 upon 10. This over here many of you all are going to make mistakes. Now over here no number has been given. मतलब यहाँ पे क्या आना चाहिए? It should be 0. Okay. 8 कहाँ पे आएगा? आफ्टर डेसिमल पॉइंट. डोंट मेक मिस्टेक्स ओवर योर चिल्ड्रन. 0 कहीं पे भी लगाना नहीं है. द वैल्यू ऑफ 0 हैज़ टू बी बिफोर डेसिमल पॉइंट, 0.8, बिकॉज यहाँ पे कोई नंबर नहीं दिया हुआ है. सो हाउ यू गोइंग टू रीड दिस? 0.8. नेक्स्ट इज द फिफ्थ सम, विच इज सपोज टू बी द लास्ट सम. This also again 7 upon 10, no number has been given over here. तो इसकी value हो जाएगी 0.7. The same way you all have to write. Reading is important because you all should be able to read it. So 0.7 is your answer. Okay, now in a very short way, I will explain you this table also. In the next video also, I will be explaining you all the same table. But for now, those who are curious enough to know ke 100 aega to kya aega, where is the number going to come? So that this is for them. See, this we have practiced now only, hai na? Jab 10 ka value hota hai, so 0 is going to be in the, 7 is going to be in the tens units place. 5 will be in the tens place, 100 khali hai because there is no number over here. How are you going to write it? 7.5, and it is going to be read as 7.5. But when it is going to be 100, same kind of a number. So 7 ka value will be unit only, children. Okay, it is not going to change. Kaha pe change hoga? 5 ki value change ho jayegi. Now 5 ki value will be changing how? 0 and 100 ke place pe aayega 5. Okay, ab why this is happening? Because of two zeros. Jab two zeros hote hai, so after decimal point there has to be two numbers. To jab zero ki value yaha pe add karenge, then only the number is going to stand for its value of 100. Agar 50 likh denge, then zero after zero likhne ke baad, hum log jab number ke baad zero likhte, it is not going to add to the value. वैल्यू ऐड करने के लिए हमेशा डेसिमल पॉइंट के बाद ही जीरो लगता है. फाइव के बाद नहीं लगेगा, फाइव के पहले लगेगा. ओके, सो अंडरस्टैंड दिस थिंग. द टेबल इज बीन गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 53. इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो अगेन आई विल बी एक्सप्लेनिंग द अदर टू एग्जाम्पल्स एंड वी विल बी सॉल्विंग द सम्स अलॉन्ग विद टेंस एंड हंड्रेड्स, सो दैट इट विल बी मोर क्लियर टू यू ऑल. फॉर नाउ यू ऑल हैव टू ओनली अंडरस्टैंड दिस कि 100 है. That means it is going to be 0 and 5 and 2 digit because 2 zeros are there, and it has been read as 7.05. Okay, 7.05. Jabki yahan pe tha 7.5. So this is the difference between tens and hundreds. Go through page number 53, and if you all are finding anything difficult, you all have to comment in the comment box so that I can help you out in your queries, children, if you all are facing any problem while solving it. So see you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye.